are you? How old are you? 10, 12, 11, 9, 11.
I will.
You're enjoying this festival?
It's an iPhone.
You like to read that?
iPhones are easy as long as you don't have a password.
The census book, which is probably the best one, but beyond this.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah? Like Lemony Snicket, you read those books? Yeah. You live in D.C.?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Tara.
There's some information here about a center we have. We can take workshops and writing and publishing and all that.
She's getting ready to sign up for the horror story one.
Oh, okay, good.
And her sister took one last year.
Did she like it?
Oh, she loved it.
Oh, that's fantastic. Miriam runs the place here.
Awesome.
So
we're you'll
really
be seeing
excited
us.
About the horror story one.
Really
she's
excited.
Very excited about the horror story.
Awesome.
Great, we'll see you there.
Thank you.
Very nice to meet you. Good to see
we're
you.
With her too, so okay. We're hanging out.
What's your name?
Courtney.
It's a full press family.
You're the regular spelling. It's too late for me to change it.
Yeah, it's a little too late. Thank you so much.
Can I have you on roll that?
I'm really glad. Thanks for buying this. This is messed it up.
That was her birthday present, was their subscription, actually.
Oh, very cool.
This is her favorite.
And do you sign babies?
Yes.
You want me to sign the shirt?
That would be lovely.
Always good to get your baby signed.
Future reader.